Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to update the firmware on the GoPro by using the GoPro Capture app. You're going to need your smartphone, the GoPro Capture app on your phone, and the GoPro that you want to update. I'm using the GoPro Hero 5 Black. First thing you want to do is turn off the screensaver on your GoPro. Swipe down, tap on Preferences, go down till you see screensaver. Tap on screensaver. Scroll down here until you see never. Tap on never. Make sure it turns blue to indicate that never is selected. Then get out of the GoPro menu system. On the smartphone, open the Capture app. Then on the GoPro, prepare it to connect with the Capture app by swiping down. Tap on Connect. Go down to Connect New Device. Tap on Capture app. Now on the smartphone, tap on Connect Your Camera. On the app, tap on this camera button. You may get this message on the app. Tap on Yes, wireless is on. Once the smartphone is connected to the GoPro and there is an update available, you will see this screen first on the smartphone. Hero update, then the version number. Under the highlights will give what is being improved in the update. This update improves the SD card stability. On the bottom are the buttons Later and Install. If you do not want to update the GoPro now, tap on the Later button and the app will go into its normal function. I'm going to tap on the Install button. The app is connecting to the internet in order to download the firmware files. For my phone, it took about 15 seconds to connect. Once connected, the app begins to download the software update. During this firmware update, there are three warning advisements. The first one, don't go anywhere. Do not exit the Capture app or turn off your camera during this process. The second one, your camera will power off and on automatically. The third one, when the update is complete, your camera's LCD screen will return to normal. It took about 30 seconds for the app to download the update files. It may take you longer depending on the update and your download speed. Once all the firmware files are downloaded, the app reconnects to the GoPro camera. Then you have to accept the firmware license agreement by tapping below on the blue part. The app is transferring the firmware files to the GoPro. This may take some time. For this update, it took about 5 minutes just to transfer the firmware from the Capture app to the GoPro. I will fast forward. Once the firmware files are in the GoPro, you will see this installing update. During the installing update, your GoPro screen will turn off and on. Don't freak out, just hang on tight. It took about 4 minutes for this part of the install process. I will fast forward. When the firmware update is almost complete, you will see this reconnecting to screen. When everything is complete, you get this all set message. Then tap on the blue OK button and the connected Capture app appears. Okay, that is it. That is how to update the firmware of the GoPro by using the GoPro Capture app. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.